stories. Today, a teacher's aide will be charged for sending nude pictures of herself to students.
KOCO's Dan Tomlins is live at Sophomore High School. And Dan, this couldn't come at a worse time for the school.
Yeah, absolutely, guys. Take a look here. Right in the middle of testing, and you can see by the sign there, they're putting out the call for more test monitors. We know they're down one teacher's aide. Prosecutor tells us that she will be charged with 3 counts of lewd acts with a minor. We still don't know the name of that teacher's assistant, but we do know that prosecutors do intend to file charges. More police have 3 cell phones belonging to those teenagers. They say there are explicit messages on there, and they're planning to investigate this further. Reporting live and more, Dan Thomas, KOCO Eyewitness News 5.